How can I paint Lily of the Valley with watercolor? Start by sketching the Lily of the Valley lightly. Use thin washes of green and white to create a delicate effect. Build up layers gradually, allowing each one to dry to maintain the flower's fragile appearance. Focus on shadows and highlights to give depth. Finish by adding details with a fine brush to make the painting more realistic and vibrant.